How weird is this? There's literally no one speaking and no one listening. I'm not speaking, you are not listening. It is just what seems to be happening. Speaking appearing, listening appearing. How weird and beautiful is this? This is just a flow of an energy, of one spirit. So it is actually one spirit talking and listening to itself. This is one talking and listening to itself. That's why there is no separation, there is no one in it. Not you, not me, it's always one spirit. So whatever you are seeing outside, it is you. You are it all. You are Alpha Omega. You are everything and everyone. Anything you are looking at, it's you. It's always one, one spirit. That's what we are. One energy appearing as many. And if there was a free will and choice, I would tell you, don't look outside. Look within. That's where starts the awakening of it all. It's collectively awakening, starting to look from within. It's happening by itself. There is no one deciding, it's just happening by itself. This great awakening by realization, there is no one to awake, nobody is sleeping, no one is sleeping. It's just this, it's just realization that there is no one. It's realization that this is all a dream of one. There is nothing happening outside of you because there is no outside. There is no separation. That is a dream. There's no me, no you. It's weird and beautiful. There is always one spirit happening, simply appearing to happen. But simultaneously, nothing ever happened. It's just a dream. It's amazing.